Hello guys, welcome back to Red Faction Guerrilla, the remastered edition. I hope you've enjoyed this game so far, I really have. I enjoy this game just as much as I did the first time I played it. As you may well know by now, I am on TikTok as well, Vic's World on TikTok. Please go ahead and check that out. If you like this game too, please give it a like. Let me know what other games you'd be interested in seeing me play. And I'll do my best to get those games for you. And I will play them. Thanks very much. Let's get going. We'll take that sniper rifle. Smash you. Now I've got the sniper. I'll be able to snipe out the others. Now I just need a vehicle to get to them. Hang on, there's still one there. He's on the roof, isn't he? I'm gonna have to take out the building. Gonna try. Get in the vehicle. Get in the truck. Right, no, not Paul, Matt. Don't get out of my way. This mission particularly is usually a pain in the arse to me, but do you know what? No, actually, I'm not going to jinx it. No. Take out that. Is there an ammo? There should be an ammo crate. But anyway. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, for God's sake, that was where I was gonna hide. Jesus Christ. Heal up. Thank God I got the level 2, that's all I can say. Thank God I got the level 2 armor. Move. Ah, fuck off. Stop hitting me! Every time they hit me, it makes my shot go off. I can't. And these guys hiding here don't help. And a sneaky little shit's coming up behind as well. Dark souls. Also, I was in their quantum gun problems as well. Fucking arsehole. Right. I knew I spoke too soon earlier and I said it was going well. Well, I stop myself, but even still, if they hadn't have fired off that quantum bomb underneath me, I could have used that as shelter.
Our support in EOS to snipe them. And that makes the enemy desperate. The snipers are operating in the EOS residential quarter. We've confirmed at least 5 gunmen, possibly more. The situation is critical, Mason. 2 more people have been shot. Find those snipers and stop them. The snipers just killed another worker. This is cold-blooded murder. We've got to put a stop to this. Find a sniper, you gotta think like one. Search the rooftops. Clear all the windows. Check any place that would give them a good vantage point.
I just leveled the building, huh? Right. I just leveled an entire building with 2 rockets. Okay. Oh, get out of it. Shit. I can't find a way up. No! For fuck's sake. Damn it. Jackasses. Jackasses. No. That's it. Up there, if I can. Can I? Can I fuck's sake, I can't fucking do it. How comes you can get up there and I fucking can't? Jesus. Right, up the stairs. Lost the range. There we go. Oi. Down.
Just killed the son of a bitch.
How much work did that take? I mean, you get out of my way, stop running. Can you get up on your wheels? Fuck you. Right. There we go. There's here. Dodging their fucking guns. Right, now this time, oh, can we just get up the staircase? I can't come up there. Oh, can you not do that? Oh, stay up! Oh, fuck off! One more try. One more go. I always tend to snipe them from that edge there, but you know.
Our support in EOS is growing. Snipers are operating in the EOS residential quarter.
One more go.
Confirmed at least five gunmen, possibly more.
We got a little while.
The situation is critical, Mason. Two more people have been shot. Find those snipers and stop them. The snipers just killed another worker. This is cold-blooded murder. We've got to put a stop to this. To find a sniper, you gotta think like one. Search the rooftops. Check any place that would give them a good vantage point.
One sniper down.
Just leveled an entire building. Or at least, what, three quarters of it?
Just killed the son of a bitch.
Got him. I've got them all as well. I did not mean to kill them all in, but oh well. And now I just need to search through the rubble to find my sniper marker. Do you know what, actually? Let's try the ammo crate. You won't have the sniper. No thermo barracks. I wasn't expecting it to have thermo barracks, actually, considering it's a pretty rare and powerful weapon, but right, guys, thanks for watching. I'm glad you could join me for this episode of Red Faction Guerrilla. If you enjoyed the video, please give me a like. If you want to see more of the content, go ahead and look on the rest of the channel. And also, don't forget that I am on TikTok. There's also my other channel, Vix World, where you'll find all things me, funny stuff. that's not actually gaming. So, thank you for watching. See you later.